Hello guys, and welcome to another episode of Sumo Man. We continue in the same level that we stopped at the last time. So let's see, I guess we have to take a bit of run. No. Already forgot all the hotkeys again. Okay, so we unlocked. No! So we unlocked the final door. We just have to find a way to it again. And I wonder if we have to go all the way back, because it will be hard because the water is still there. Basically need to go there, but I think there is no chance. Okay, so let's try. Let's try to go down here. No. I mean, I would love to get directly onto this platform, but I don't think it will be possible. No. And now will be probably the hardest part. To get with this box again to the other side. Nice. No. Don't move, don't move. No. Nice. Not nice. Oh no. I actually don't remember if we need the box to get up there again on the right side now, or if it's too high without the box. Of course it is too high. No, it isn't. Wait. So So yeah, I guess we need the box here to go up again. But I mean, even sorry, even though we come up to the right side and then to the left again, the right side is the same space like this one again, so we won't be able to go up there anyways, are we? I mean, we can try it, but... Maybe let's pull it just a bit from the corner. No. Slowly but steady. No. Okay, it actually wasn't too high. Thought I won't be able to come up there because I didn't break that one plate, and I probably won't be able to do it. Oh, that's so bad. Please break. Yeah. now. Do I really have to do everything again just because I didn't break it? No. Oh, so lucky. Okay, third part of the level, I guess. Not sure yet what this is. What happened there? Does it lower these things? Yes, but only one. There's a second plate below the box. Here is one. Okay. I still need anything from the other side. So this one stays down. Because it's not a timer. It is as long as you are on it, it goes down. What? So how do I get this? We need to get one box to the other side. I mean, it would work if we get... Oh, okay, 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 okay. I know, I know. No. The other one was here. Well, I mean, we need the two boxes on top to be the last two. So let's just wait with this one. This should be all right. Okay. We have to do that again because the wall on the right was so high that we for sure need two boxes on top of each other, and then on the left of it this only this solo box. Okay. Yeah, we can transfer the box also when we are on the wall at the right. It's probably easier than in the middle of nowhere here. Come on. Because I would like to pull them or move them from the left side. Alright, so now we should be able to do it. Guess that's the main door, yes.
Ah, oi no tenteki, kaiden ka.
We actually got every single coin in this level. That's pretty nice. So let's continue with the next level. Maybe the first one or two checkpoints, depending on how long it takes.
バカめ、わしを笑いよるとは。この大僧正を
大僧正様、
ただの綺麗なこしらえ物を作っていると思いよってこの万年時計と夢見しはただのこしらえ物ではないぞよこれは武器じゃ。この国すべてを眠りに包む。そしてわしを帝へと押し上げるのじゃ。
だから夢見石を盗んだんだ。
笑ってみよう。いびきしか聞こえぬぞ。ならわしが笑ってやろう。
おい、もうやめかい。
おう、お主は誰じゃ。わしの呪いを止めるつもりかい。
ここにあるもん全部ぶっ壊す。その時計も恩師も。
おお、そんなに大きな体で怖いの。しかし虫の大きさになったらどうじゃ。それでもまだ怖いかの。
おしゃべりはもういらん。あっ、
ん？
ん？
おお、どこに行きよった。見えぬぞ。小さくなりよってわしにも見えぬわ。
お
Okay, so now we are a little sumo. The question is, how did he get up there?
What happened?
Not sure if that's the right side where we need it. But there it doesn't make sense either. So on the right side was correct, I guess. I think we had to put it between the...mechanisms, but how do we get it up there? On anything there. So I think that we have to place it anywhere here on the top right, but I don't know how we should get it there. No. Doesn't make a difference. We need to break anything, he said. Slow motion run. I'm stuck. I can't move anymore. I mean, this part of the map is so just so small. How many things are here that we could do, and we don't find the solution, or I don't find it. Nothing on top there as far as I can see. Okay. Now we broke it. But how does this help us? Do we need a second one? Oh. Yeah. Don't want it to trigger that. So how does this help us now? Don't trigger that. Okay, not like this. What are they good for? I don't get it. Exactly like before, just that these two sit here. Oops, I accidentally pressed A again. But it doesn't really matter because I don't know anyways. Oh, okay. I think I know. Because the things could probably block this thing here. Oh, I hate that. They have to make this a different hotkey. Lock it, right? No, not really. Okay, buggy. It has to stay in there maybe, so probably I need the second one to make it heavier, I don't know. Each other. But I mean it has to do anything with it. Keep them there. Come on, get on top of each other. This one and maybe place it in front of or above or anything like this. Again, I guess. I mean, I also have to leave anyhow, so probably I just have to stand on top of it. Thank you. could have been so easy, guys, right? So now the question is, do I have to go to the right? I think so. Let's see where it's going. Still not sure if I have to. I mean, I just don't want to jump down. I mean, we can get there, but I'm not sure if we want to go down there. No, so that's not the right way. So let's stay on top of here. This time maybe. Yeah, seems more like it. Hey. Maybe let's wait one more tick. We haven't found a single coin yet, did we? Oh. Maybe we can block it. From turning. Try to get fast on the other side before it goes down. Let's look over here. What is there? There we were coming from, right? Was this right? No. Where do we need it? I think that we probably needed to go up here, but then we would need to be able to get it to the left side, and we are. If this is actually the right way, we had a lot of luck this time, because we just randomly got everything right then. Yeah, I don't think I can stand on them. Think that we are allowed to fall down, so we have to find a way through it. Yeah. Sadly, the spacing is not how I want it. No, we got it. I wonder if you even come up again if you fall down. Bad thing is that we still have no checkpoints, so if we place them now anywhere where we shouldn't or stuff like that, we have to do everything again. But there's nothing else on top here, right? No. no. I think I just messed up. And I won't be able to rewind it far enough. Yeah, so this is what I mean. Oh, okay, you actually can get up with, no. Not really, no. But it doesn't matter anyways, if, because I don't think that they belong here. I don't think that they should be here. But on the top left wasn't anything else, right? So what should we have done there? Yeah, I won't get out of here again, I guess. Probably we would need another thing to block this one here. But if we don't come out here, there is no chance anymore. Oh, okay, there was actually a checkpoint. Thank God. That would have been so sad to start everything again. I mean, we can get them there, but not on the other side, right? So, it has to be anything on this side. Because I don't think we will ever get them to the other side there. Yeah. That's not happening. I mean, also I fall down doing this, and if I don't get up again, then I can't do it again. I have no clue where I have to use this screw for. Because, I mean, it's not an object to stand on or anything like that, so maybe there must be a hole where I have to push it in or something like this. I mean, I guess that I have to get up here on the top right now. But I can't do this with these objects. Alright guys, I think that's enough for today. Maybe I will sleep a night and refresh my mind. Maybe we will find a solution the next time, but for now I'm just stuck here because I don't know where to use all the stuff. But tomorrow is another day and maybe we will find it out then. Until then, I wish you a great day and I will see you then. Bye bye.